everyone, I'm Ranju. Welcome to Ranju's Food Fusion. Pasta is the one meal that everyone enjoy. Today I'm making pasta with no onion, no garlic and no sauce. This pasta has all the flavors from olive oil, oregano and chili flakes. And some healthy and colorful veggies. Let's see how I make it.
Boil pasta according to package direction. While boiling, add some salt and add 1 teaspoon oil. Once pasta is done, drain the pasta. Run some cold water over the pasta so the cooking process can stop. Add 1 teaspoon olive oil. Mix it well.
Here I have some chopped red peppers, some chopped cabbage, some chopped carrots, and some chopped green pepper or capsicum. And I have some chili flakes and oregano. Heat 2 tablespoon oil in a pan. Add chopped carrots. Cook it for a minute as carrot needs a little bit more time to cook as compared to other vegetables. Add cabbage. Cook it for another minute. Add green pepper. Add red pepper. Cook for 2 minutes. You can see nice colors of the vegetables. I love these colors. It looks so nice and it tastes yummy too. Add some salt, as we already have salt in the pasta, so be careful. Add some black pepper. Mix it well. Cook for 1 minute. Add oregano. And mix it well. Add boiled pasta. Mix it well. Here add 2 teaspoon olive oil. Mix it again. And now pasta is ready. As my kids doesn't like chili flakes, so I'll take some out for them. And now I'll add chili flakes to the rest of the pasta. Mix it well. And now your delicious no onion, no garlic, no sauce with oregano, olive oil and chili flakes pasta is ready. Please like and share the video and don't forget to subscribe Ranju's Food Fusion. Thank you. Please try the recipe and enjoy.